Alright guys, we are back with an episode of Thrillville. Don't know what we haven't finished yet, and no, the other one. We're gonna do a little bit of this park, and then we're gonna move on to the other one. Of course. Is this rescue?
Hello again. It's me, the park manager.
Of course, who else would come up to you and challenge you to a game of this stuff?
I'm Molly. I remember you. Hey, I'm sort of busy with Sparkle Island right now. It's great.
Are you the one who loves to rescue Fios in Sparkle Island?
The Fios are just so cute. I like to make sure they're safe.
I'm betting I can rescue enough Fios to break your record.
Good. I love to see all the cute Fios saved.
Fioism. The fact that you have to save Fios. I already know what I'm doing. It's just ridiculous how easy this is. Once you know what you're doing. Okay, this might not be as easy. Mine! Ow! No! Those are mine! Can't have them. Can't have him. You serious? Okay, I was thinking. I was really thinking the word. No. Ah. Get in there. Yeah. Run. Ah. But blue things. Come on! Why must you be so slippery? Come on! There we go. Oh, Alright. Ah, stop dying to fireballs and stuff. Alright, you silly things. Okay, wait for it. Okay, go. Wait for it. Go. Get in here. Okay, good.
Amazing! I've never seen someone rescuing that many Fios!
Well, I just did.
I had a lot of fun saving the Fios.
Rescuing the Fios really is fun. And you got the high score too, congratulations!
You'll get even better once we strap you into one of our great new coasters! Here's Yellow Card with Ocean Avenue. There's a place off Ocean Avenue where I used to sit and talk with you. We were both 16.
While you've been racking up the thrills, Robertson and I are investigating the mystery of the Thrillville traitor. Your new park, Thrillville Holidays, may give us just the clues we need. Get there quick and keep your eyes open. The spy could be anywhere, even among your closest friends.
He has a point. Right, let's see what we have to do in this one.
Swashbucklers and adventurers, have we got a park for you? Thrillville Explorer has ruins, a city in the clouds, and pirates galore. Just be careful of some of the rides. They've been breaking down, and rather mysteriously, too. You'll need to find the cause of the malfunctions and figure out a way to stop them from happening. Everybody, I'm Mortimer, and I'm talking to you from Summitville, the world's first high-altitude theme. Check out its great paraglide roller coaster.
Mortimer, now might be a bad time to mention the
plane. Well, just pretend to pull away.
I should pretend I'm a jet plane. plane or something.
A jet plane? Well, that would be silly.
Well, you can bring me in and peanuts mid-flight. Want some sounds? How about this sound? It's any sound. Bye-bye.
Right, let's see what we have to do. Okay.
With any sound from the vines.
To keep fixing rides and stuff.
That songsmith known as Toby Mac is at it again. This time.
Avasty swabs. We be in Scurvyville with the dread pirate, Mortimer.
Shiver me timbers? Spice, the main brace?
Yar, in Scurvyville, we all talk like pirates, or we walk the plank.
He's not
we want to sing a salty sea shanty while riding the briny on our pirate ship. And fair winds to all who we...
That one was complicated. I liked it. I like it. I like it.
Enough to sail our big guns coaster.
You talk like a landlubber.
Well, maybe if I had an eye patch or a parrot.
Not until you've eaten it.
Thank you.
Have you got what it takes to shoot it out one-on-one with Blackbeard, the infamous pirate on the seven seas? Find out now in Blackbeard's Booty Shooting Gallery.
Where are we, Mortimer? What is this mysterious island?
We're in Redecorating. It's the land that time forgot.
Did it remember bathrooms and funnel cake? Because that's the important stuff.
Oh, it most certainly did.
What about the natives? Are they restless?
Only when the lines for the coaster are too long. But luckily, I have invented... It works by turning pie into cake, and then...
So, there you have it. Redecorating. Come see us here.
I love how the guy cuts off Mortimer, like, Mortimer doesn't know what he's talking about. It's funny. Good to see these guys to make it complicated. Oh, like I said, leave it to these guys to make it complicated. That was complicated. Fix all the things.
Hack and slash your way to glory. Trojan Quest, available in Thrillville's video game arcades now.
Not real easy to find a bathroom.
Okay, hold on.
I don't know why all these rides are broken, but I'm fixing them. Because I love this... Well, this... Blah. There we go.
One day, folks gonna know me. Hopefully, sing my songs at karaoke. I'm thinking.
We're back, guys.